PAILE technology. The method enables installing foundation and ground improvement piles of any capacity for half the cost. Additionally, the load capacity of each pile is verified during installation, which enables on-site pile depth adjustment and therefore reduces risk. These static test measurements from across the site are then analysed to deliver a comprehensive site risk profile and enable further optimisation of the infrastructure design. How is it done? PAILE technology fuses existing proven concepts to create concrete piles with an enlarged base in a single continuous process. Similar to the conventional steel helical piles, PAILE technology minimises ground heave, doesn't cause vibrations, and requires a smaller piling rig to install. In the first phase, the pile auger is screwed into the ground. Once the design depth is reached, the unique construction of the auger allows the creation of an enlarged base. The dimension of the base is defined by the size of the interchangeable helix. A dedicated sensor is used to directly measure the force required to displace the ground and create the base. This method of performing a static pile capacity test is the equivalent to a conventional bi-directional static load test. During the base forming and auger recovery, material is pumped into the ground to fill the void, in a way similar to the conventional cast-in-place concrete piles, such as continuous flight auger piles. The growing requirement for solutions that satisfy the multi-billion dollar demand in global infrastructure is unprecedented. With PAILE technology, you can save money and time while reducing risk. Set to become an industry standard, PAILE is leading the way in construction. So why not speak to us to learn about what we can do for you?